much of the season.
I'm the only Shaziah, okay? Desire, fire. All right? Right here, all in one, okay? That here is baggage. That here is dangerous.
Thank you, Richard.
I'll grow mine. What do you reckon me
yeah,
grow?
Yeah, I can get you a blowout comb.
Yeah.
Remember them?
Yeah, they're blowout. Long time. I used to watch my grandma do hers. I never really did a blowout of my hair. I mean, go to school, I get beat up. I can't do the blowout.
When it rained, it's fun.
And it blowout like popcorn. Popcorn all over the place. All right, but Shaziah, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling real good. It's nice to be here with you, Richard.
Oh, yeah. You know she's crazy. Right, Shaziah is crazy, but we like crazy on the show. Now, we've seen each other many a time before.
I've seen you, Richard. And you did help me out once at a pride thing. You said I like your hair. So I thought if ever I saw you again, I'd say thank you for that.
You see, and I said it again.
Yeah, you said it when I met you again.
Appreciate it here, but now you're a superstar.
Nearly.
You know, you are there. Tell the people what's going on with you. Tell them.
Okay, it's Dancing Baby Uga Jaga, okay? When you see someone you like, you have to say Uga Jaga, okay? That's the plan. Okay, and so the record is out today, tonight.
Go and get it.
To all the shops.
Go and say, ask for Uga Chaga.
Get my record, Dancing Baby Uga Jaga.
Yeah.
Okay?
Don't ask for it like that because they'll send you to a rehab. Right, let's do it nice. Right, but I mean, okay. Now, I heard that your song is on that program. Where is it?
No, what it is, the baby in the video. We got the right to use the baby from Ali McBeal.
Yeah.
And we had the right to use it, and we did a song about the baby, and we put it on the internet.
Yeah.
And Island Records saw it, and they picked it up straight away.
Yes.
And sorted us out. Yeah, they grabbed us.
They grabbed you. Well, I want you to grab the video and show it to these people, so I want you to introduce it.
Okay, this is Dancing Baby Uga Chaga by Trubble. Trouble in the house.
Oh,
God, amazing, so ease out your space. Open up the vibe, you hear me talking, so tell me, do you like mine? Make you fantasize, don't envy the music in my bones that moves me, sends me. Make me move forward, advancing, and that's when you got me, baby, dancing. Show your affection. Hit a skinny on the baby top creation. Consternation equates amazing. From the get, it's on so cute or fading. Right up your wallet, know you ain't hallucinating. Excite your mind. The way the baby picture it. Baby woman up, a lesson toss being trancing. That's when you got me, baby, dancing. Here's what I came here for. I need a more. Take me to the dance floor.
So you basically got to use the baby, right?
Yeah.
Now, how would you class that music? What kind of category would you put it in?
It is pop, dance, rap, funk.
Everything rolled into
everything
one.
Everything rolled into one. Yeah.
That's all good.
I don't want to alienate anyone. I feel everyone could enjoy this all ages because it's dance music. And if you can dance, then you need to dance.
And if you can't dance, just find the rhythm.
Just, yeah, do anything.
Just look for it.
Don't be shy.
Yeah, don't be shy. No, I see some people. Yeah. I went out yesterday. I saw some people dancing and just freaking out. But just look for it. But I want to ask you a question now.
Yeah.
Right? In regards to your history, right? Let people know where you've been coming from.
Okay. I started off with dancing. As a child, I was in a group called Sidewalk. I used to be a bad popper.
I used to pop.
You know I did. You know I did. You know I did. Do a change. Quit. Yeah, back. Take it back. Yeah.
Okay.
Then I started back in singing, and I worked with Mary J. Blige, Out Here Brothers, all those sorts of people, dance music. And then I came forward and started writing my own lyrics and doing stuff. And I met two boys, Mel and Chris, and we started to work together. And it's been history. It's been amazing. They're so funky.
What's it like being in the business?
It's just amazing. I meet people like you.
And she's strong.
I'm strong.
Do you work out?
No, it's natural. I've got that body type. I used to be a gymnast when I was little, though.
Gymnast?
Yeah, I can do, you know, bits and bits. Oi! Pull it down, Richard.
Anyway, strong, but...
I only do gymnastics.
Yeah, that's all she does.
That's
no
all I do.
Like
got no time for anything else.
You are bad. Now, listen, what video request did you want?
What did I say again?
You went in. Honey's.
Honeys! Those three girls, they're British and they're amazing. I love the honeys. Give me the honeys.
And look out for my chin in the video, but we've got to say goodbye to you.
Oh, Richard.
I know, it's a damn shame.
I'll
you
be out
so
there.
Good. Make sure you're out there.
Yeah, I'm out there.
We'll wrap a little taste. We'll talk crazy. Love her. Shazia! Remember the name? Trouble.
Okay?
Trouble. Are you Trouble?
Trouble's in the house. Yeah, I'm Trouble. That's why we call Trouble.
Yeah? What's the last one?
People come up, I'm Aquarius. People come up to me and say, hello, Trouble.
Man, let's go! Crazy! Crazy! Let's go! Go!